What is going on, everybody? And welcome back to some more of Rise of the Ronin here. So we're continuing on where we left off in the last episode here. So we were just making friends, basically. It's going really, really well. I also have some equipment to change. I have a new katana. Always good, always good. Let's see, now we've got those, my two main weapons. No. Better bow there and a better rifle. Still got
heading home, are you? I heard you're looking for someone who came on the black ships. Taka told me. So, did you find out anything? There you go. See, I told you this was the place to come. And there's more. I know there was that incident, but Katsura's a fellow worth knowing. He might well need your help with this and that. I recommend cleared by now, so maybe you should pay him a visit. He's staying at the Sakura Inn. Head there now and you'll catch him. I bet he can help you find whoever it is you're looking for. I'm going to keep searching for Master Shoin. Once I find him, I'll introduce you. I promise. You and I are true friends now. No doubt about it. If you're ever in trouble, just let me know.
Okay.
Haven't we met somewhere? I was sure you were a spy for the Shogun, but it turned out you were a Throma. Sorry about all that. My memory is pretty hazy.
Had a few too many again, did you?
Sadly, yes. And I ended up getting soundly beaten by our friend here. To be honest, I might have struggled even stone cold sober. Your skill with the sword is quite something, but you seem to be self-taught. I recommend you test your mettle at a proper dojo. Genzui here is off to do just that. And he's no slouch when it comes to his studies either. No wonder he's showing Yoshida's favorite.
The cursed city is full of outsiders acting like they own the place. Removing them from our land calls for force, not diplomacy. Now is the time to show the world the tenacity of our blades. In the name of this divine country.
There he goes again. I'm going gambling. I've been rather short on coin of late.
Where are your manners, Shinsaku? Show our guests some courtesy.
Want to join me? You seem like a lucky sort. I get the feeling you survived a few scrapes you shouldn't have.
Oh, challenge.
It may not look like it, but those two are fine, upstanding young men. I recommend you get to know them. Genzui's dojo is right here in Yokohama, and I have a good idea where Shinsoku is headed. Perhaps you might join them. Did Ryoma recommend me? I see his ability to connect people still surpasses my own. Listen, I have no problem helping you out, but I'll need a little something in return. Tell me, what do you make of the state of this nation? Here we are, with the Western powers circling us as we speak. And yet, the Red Demon speaks with America and brooks no opposition. He is intent on signing a treaty, which will be a disaster for us. This is truly a critical moment for Japan. You may have no interest in such matters now, but in time, I guarantee you will. The time has come to instill a new start for this nation. That is what Master Shoin and I have sworn to accomplish. But at this critical juncture, my comrade's whereabouts are unknown. Once that treaty is signed, it will be too late.
If Sakamoto trusts you, and so will I. Our plan is to kill Harris, the American consul, and halt the negotiations.
But in order to do that, we need more able warriors on our side. We would be grateful if you would see fit to join us. I have heard you are seeking the samurai who came on the Black Ship. Word is that they now serve as one of Harris's bodyguards. Once we attack the council, the one you seek will undoubtedly appear. This gives us common purpose, does it not? But there is no need to answer right away. If you wish to join us, meet us in front of the American consulate. I hope to see you there.
The entrance is literally right over here.
You have returned. I heard something rather interesting from Kichi. The American consulate is in a state of panic. It seems they're bracing for an attack from a group intent on taking Mr. Harris's life. A sympathetic soul must have let their tongue slip. Perhaps in the confusion, you could seize the opportunity to close in on Mr. Harris. I am sure the bodyguard with a demon claw will appear soon enough. His fate is of no real concern to me. If he were to die, another will soon take his place. I'll arrange to get you into the consulate. You'll join me there, won't you?
Okay. So this looks like it's leading up to our first big choice. So the story can change. Nice, well done, me. So the story can be altered through your choices, and it looks like I'm kind of building up a choice. Do I want to go in with Taka, or do I want to go with Katasura? Katasura? I think I might go in with Taka, to be honest with you. I think that one makes the more sense. Good. I've completely and utterly lost it. Charge! Well, you can actually kill civilians. I didn't realize she could do that. I thought they killed him. I think I must have stabbed him. I think, to be fair, I think it was a joint effort. Oh, he's... He's still alive. I'm clearly a person who's lost it. I have no morals, clearly. Hamish. Me Uncle Hamish. I think it'd be better if I started a fresh episode, which is kind of why I've just been fucking about fighting enemies for the moment. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm probably going to end the episode here. Yeah. I'll just end it here. I think it's just better. I know this is probably only going to be like 18 minutes long, but oh well. Thank you so much for watching, and yeah, I will see you in the next episode. All right, bye.